Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video I will demonstrate on how to use rupee symbol in Excel. If you want to use rupee symbol without changing the comma system, then right click on the cells on which you want to use the rupee symbol and click on format cells, then go to currency and from the drop down list under symbol, select rupee symbol. Click on OK. As you can see, the rupee symbol has shown here. If you want to change the comma system, then go to control panel under clock and region. Click on change day, time or number format. On this page, click on additional settings. Here, click on currency. You can leave the currency symbol as it is, or you can change rupee symbol here as well. If you set here rupee symbol, then this will be the default currency symbol. If you want to change the comma system under digit grouping, from this drop down, select the comma system which you would like to use. Once done, click on apply and then OK. Then once again apply OK. As you can see, the comma system is changed. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.